It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean. With your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dhein.
Hey, welcome to Police on the Scene. This is Officer J.D. Dhein. It's Halloween time again this year, and I'll tell you what, you hear about a lot of tips out there, and you get them from a lot of good sources. I like to give you some really basic ones that are really based on personal safety, because I think a lot of the tips are common sense, but some, I think, when it comes to personal safety, it's really important to tell your kids about not going into houses when they're trick-or-treating. And that's the biggest key. And then the way to do that is basically to give them the rule that they need to check first with you before they go anywhere with anyone. I don't care if it's a neighbor that they know. I don't care if it's your friend's mom. If they haven't checked with you, they shouldn't go. And that's the way to basically make sure that they're safe. Check first with you before they go anywhere with anyone. Have a safe Halloween. This is Officer J.D. Dhein, and I'm 10-8.